giving in to love and sharing my time, letting someone into my misery. And I watched it all step by step. How I landed on the island, and how I swam across the sea, and it crosses my mind that I may awake to a knife in me, no more breath in my hair. Ladies' underwear tossed up over the alarm clock. Blood dripping from the bed to a neatly written poem, a heartfelt last line reading. There is gonna happen, my love. There is no more mystery. Is it gonna happen, my love? It's all in my head, she said. Morning after nightmare, you're building a wall. Higher than the books of us to try living life instead of hiding in the bathroom. Show me a smile and I promise I won't leave you. It happened under a rainy cloud, passing through the dark south. We went into a big house and we slept in a small bed. I didn't know you then, as well as you are me. We talked of our sad lives and we went on separately. Found your overseas souvenirs, holiday greetings cards, and some long forgot high school fears. It's on my head, she said, banging the piano. I've not been so alone. My heart since kicking in the womb. I drank so much tea, I wrote my letters in kanji. Around the block I walked and walked, pretending you were with me. like birthdays and old friends. We forget that this flesh, blood and bone is human. Trading phone lines for airlines, unwilling to face that love is found on the inside. Not the outside. And like a medicine bottle in the cabinet, I'll keep you. Like a medicine bottle in my hand, I will hold. Swallow you slowly in the last sea of lifetime, without holding too tight. I do not want to lose the thrill that it gives me to look out from my window and yell at their houses from our world in the bedroom. It's all in his head, she read the girlfriend self-help. All his own making, at war with himself, like two sides of a wall that separates two countries, shuts out the world and wants only to love you.